Good morning. I'm Max Sega from BSTN here with Karen McCullum from the Boardman Park. It's January 15th. There is not a single snowflake on the ground.
No.
Can you just tell me a little bit about the best opportunities that we could take advantage of at the park, like dog park, hiking, anything about that?
Absolutely. Even though we don't have any snow now, we might have some coming up. We still want to encourage people to come on out to the park. We have over 4 miles of walking trails that people can go and take hikes. This is a perfect time to like see the trees. And not all animals hibernate, so this, and especially when it's not snowing, they might be up getting a little bit of food. So you might have some opportunity to see some animals. Now, once that first snow flies, you might actually be able to see some tracks. And really, we encourage people to come on out and take a hike, enjoy nature. Being in the center of Boardman, you're surrounded by all the busyness, but in Boardman Park, you're kind of in this little hideaway. And also, if you need a little bit of rest and relaxation, your dog does too. So we want to encourage you to bring out your dog, take a hike, or bring them to the dog park to enjoy that as well. And now this also time of year, people don't think, well, what sports can I play? Well, we've got the disc golf. You can come on out, and even in this weather, perfect. It's not snowing. No excuse. Come on out. Enjoy playing a couple holes. Or we have 18 holes of disc golf. So some are out in the front by the Mog Outdoor Theater, and then some are back in the woods. So you have that little bit of a challenge. So many different opportunities to come on out to Boardman Park.
So Valentine's Day is less than a month away, and I hear you're having a bit of a like father-daughter Valentine's Day dance kind of thing. Can you tell me a little bit about that?
Well, at Boardman Park, we have our 17th annual father-daughter dance, and we are doing it over 2 weekends, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, starting February 7th, 8th, and 9th, and then Fridays the 14th, 15th, and 16th. Now, both Friday nights are 6 to 9, and both Sunday nights are going to be 5 to 8. This is an awesome opportunity. We have a whole bunch of dads that love to make this their annual event. They come out and they enjoy doting on their daughter, having a date night with her. And in Boardman Park, we really do strive to make it such a memorable occasion, a memorable night. And we have lots of fun details. Now, you do need to purchase tickets for that event. You can go online at boardmanpark.com. You can call the park office at 330-726-8105, or you can stop in at the park office. We're open Monday through Friday, 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. Now, tickets go fast. People think, oh, you got 6 nights. There's plenty of tickets. I'll just get them at the door. You can't count on that. We don't sell tickets at the door, and we do sell out very quickly. We are already sold out of one of the nights. So if you know of a night that you desperately need, make sure you get your tickets as soon as possible. So it's just an awesome opportunity for families, for dads and daughters. And it doesn't just have to be dad. It could be uncle. It could be grandpa. It could be a special gentleman in life that is important to that little girl. So we want to encourage all to enjoy this event at Boardman Park.
And just a thought from that, can say you have multiple kids or just the dad and you enjoy the one night you go, are you able to go multiple days if you purchase the ticket?
Absolutely. We actually do have a number of dads that do just that. He wants to make it special for that one daughter, so he goes on one night and then another night he takes the other daughter. We have some dads that bring all of his daughters. So we have some dads that have 3-4 daughters and they all come that night. We have dads that make it special and they get together with a bunch of other dads and they might get a limousine and they all come together. It really is such a unique and special time. And then we have daughters that age out. So by 12 years old, this is the last father-daughter dance, and we have a special dance for them. And the dads, they carry on this tradition and do fun things with them even later on when she's a little bit older.
Thank you. From BSTN, I'm Max Sega. Come out to the park. We got beautiful weather.